back. Frozen enemies can't be stunned, but can be climbed on or used to hold switches. You found a Onage Rock. Oni produced in the Bee Kingdom makes you happy but also fat. Restores 5 TP. It's not funny. I'm all soaked now. Sorry, V. I couldn't help it. It seems the ceiling's dripping. Why is there so much water in there? Under us, above us, it doesn't make sense. This is good. What do you mean? If it's water, then it can be frozen. Impressive. If you can do that, it opens a lot of options for us. I bet I can push them with my horn as well. That's pretty cool, Leif. Enemies. The water around us, even though this seems like obstacle, we can exploit them for our own benefit. Let's give our Yorice magic a try on all we can find.
What?
Geysers can be frozen. Frozen geysers can be used as platforms, but they thaw out after a while. By giving it an heavy strike, one can break them faster. Geysers can also carry around lightweight objects on top of them. Frozen enemies can attack, and they take increased damage when hit in battle. However, hitting while it frozen will thaw it out immediately. By blocking with precious timing, it is possible to further reduce damage received from enemies. If you block exactly when the enemy hits, an audio cue and different message will show up to confirm you have done so successfully. That's what is called a super block. Is everyone all right? Did we cause the tremor? I guess it was pretty big switch. We must have made progress in unlocking the door. Let's keep going. Thank you. Plant-like creature and fungi-based creature are weak to cold temperatures. Many different creatures have different weaknesses and resistance, which could change the outcome of a battle. Oh, nice. Alright, that's two switches. Pretty sure the door should be open now. Good, let's make our way back to the door. Thank you. Could this be the artifact? Some sort of mask? It doesn't really seem special or valuable. Sueska. Israelf. Trick. Leif? Are you alright? Yes. This mask has very potent magic. We reacted strongly to it. That settles it, then. It's probably the real artifact. Dibs, Leif shouldn't touch it anyway. The Queen has claimed it already, V. The Queen? Yeah, whatever.
You have found the ancient mask. Oh yeah. Oh no.
Eep. Oh dear. Curses, it's a trap. We need to leave, and quickly.
Ça, c'est l'araignée.
Yo! Seriously, the spider? This is the worst possible timing. It is a read. It's the perfect time for payback. If it won't let us escape, we might as well defeat it. But last time we had to run. We are stronger now. V and Leif is with us. Some battles we cannot run from. God, right, let's take it out before the room floods. we meet again, you vicious affront to Bungine. For all the suffering you've caused, I... No, we will see to your end. I'll rely on the others to knock the beast down when I can't reach it, and use my skills to protect them from the mage. We did it. For real this time. We really did it. What a scar. But working together, we were victorious. We did it. Thank you. We don't know how much of what's happened to us. But beating up that spider was great stress relief. No problem. I was gonna beat it up anyways. And we got the treasure, too. Curses! We forgot about the flood. We should probably leave while we can. Oh, the egg.
The adventurous duo, V and Kabu, dove into Snake Mouth, then for their team's first exploration mission, a place known for having consumed any previous explorer that dared to enter. Even so, the team stuck together and were surprised with a new friend, Leif. Together, they found one of the fabled artifact that the Ant Queen has been looking for. Triggering a trap, they defeated the vile spider before being swept away. What will happen to this trio who meet due chance? Will they slake together in their journey? Little do they know that their adventurer is just starting. End of chapter 1.
What? Levi, Leif, are you all right? I'm also... Crips, we really got lucky. I'm a bit hazy. We got the artifact. Then that spider attacked. The artifact! I dropped it! Leif, did you grab the artifact? Seriously, V, worry about the artifact later. Let's make sure V is okay first. Next time, we'll just freeze the old dumb driver. Phew, I'm so relieved to see you well. So, did you catch the artifact or... the artifact. It's over here. Alright, not a scratch. Your concern is touching, V. Oh, dropped it. You look super fine. Well, at least we're completed on our mission. We're going to need a good rest after we figure out where we are. If we recall, this is close to the End Kingdom. We should get back to the city pretty quickly. It is nice to feel the sun again. It'll be good to go back. Honestly, V may be raving about the artifact, but saving you is the true victory in my eyes. Thanks. Jeez, calm down over here. Let's report to the queen and get our reward. Elisant? It's you guys. Oh, goddesses, you're all right. I couldn't stop worrying ever since you left. It was a rocky journey. What with the flood? No kidding, I don't want to see a river for a while. We're glad to finally be out of there at least. Rivers? You're some lucky bugs. But, V, Kabu, who's this? Oh, Etel, this is Leif. We found him trapped in Snake Mouth. So, you did make it into Snake Mouth? Honestly, we thought you bailed. Going to Snake Mouth is crazy. Bailing wouldn't have been a good idea, really. Well, we did. And we got the artifact. Ha ha ha, nice one, V. The ribbon must have made you crazy. Eh? Impossible! You actually made it into Snake Mouth Depths! Yeah, we did it in your face, Etel! All Spockberg-like. V, it is fully to boast. It's fully to tell me I can't do something. So it's like the real deal? Yeah, it's quite like another artifact we've been looking into. That must be genuine deal. It's just like Newlet was saying. I was just thinking that you should go see Queen right away. She will be beyond ecstatic. It has been some time since we saw the Queen. Wait, actually, looking around, we don't recognize that structure over here. That is built recently? What you mean? The association? It has been there for many moons. You are not from around here, are you? We are. We recognize this place. But something feels off. You're just fuzzy from the cave. I bet he'll come back to you. Little, what's about Leaf? I heard that exploration teams can only have 2 members. Oh, that's... Well, it's unusual. But you did conquer Snake Mouth. It's been a goal for ages. I suppose that... All right, with my authority as the association's caretaker, in honor of your feat, I grant you Team Snake Mouth
The perk of being able to have three members. Team Snake Mouth.
A proper exploration team name.
Yeah. Well, that's that. Let's go see the queen. She must know that the artifact was found. Oh, I'm so jealous. I hope the reward was good. It better be. Let us go then. Yeah, walk through the plaza should help. We need more information. Number nine.
Ok, je pense que mon ordi est fatigué. I think my computer is exhausted, so I'll cut this video right now.